You know that.
Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, Vixen, Comer and Cupid and Donner and Dixon.
What do you recall? The most famous reindeer of all.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it,
you would even say it.
So I can call him name.
They never let poor Rudolph join in the reindeer game. Then one foggy Christmas Eve,
Santa came to say,
Rudolph, with your nose so bright,
won't you go on my sleigh tonight? Then all the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer,
you'll go down in history. Funny nose.
And if you ever saw it, you would even say it goes. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him name. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game. One foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you go down in history.